Hi viewers, and welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show you how to download TikTok Effect House software, how to install it, how to open an existing project file, how to submit Effect to TikTok. Let's get started. Step 1. Download Effect House. Open Google and search for Effect House. Open the download link of Effect House website. Now click on Download for Windows button. Your download will start shortly. Wait for a while till the download completed. Step number 2. Install TikTok Effect House software. Once download, open the downloaded file and install the Effect House software by clicking on Install Now button. Once installed, you will see an icon on your desktop as well. Step 3. Login TikTok account on Effect House. Effect House software will automatically be opened after the installation completed. In case, if it's not opened, double-click on Effect House icon on desktop to open manually. You will see a welcome screen asking you to log in your TikTok account. Scan the QR code with the help of your mobile. Open TikTok app. Click on Profile tab. Click on QR icon next to your username. Click on Scan QR icon at top right corner of the screen. Align QR code in frame to scan. After scanning is done, you will be prompted to confirm login on TikTok for desktop. Simply click on Confirm button at the bottom to login your account. Step number 4, open Effect House project file. You have a project file which is in zip format. You need to unzip this file by right-clicking on it and click on Extract All option. Click Next to extract files. After extraction is done, open this folder. You will see a file named as Effect. Double-click on this file to open project in Effect House software. Wait for a few moments to start import project. If you prompted Windows Firewall, simply allow Access Effect House to access network. Your project will be loaded in Effect House software. Step 5. Submit Effect to TikTok. Once the project is loaded in Effect House, now, click on Submit button, which is available at the top right corner. Add effect name, for example, red flag, green flag. Add effect hint, for example, select 60s video. Add filter icon by clicking on pencil button and select your filter icon. After filter icon is selected, click on Apply button. Now click on Upload button to upload effect on TikTok. Once upload process is completed, you will see an option Upload Succeed. After the completion of effect upload process, Effect House website will be automatically opened in your browser window. There you will again see an option to log into TikTok. Click on Use QR code and simply repeat the step number 3 to log in your TikTok account. After that, you will see two options. Select Submit a new effect and click on Continue button. Now in the next window, you will need to add little details about your effect. Select category of your effect, for example, interactive. Add up to 5 tags about your effect, one by one. Press Enter after each tag. Write additional comments about your effect. Now, you need to upload a demo video by click on Upload button. Select your demo video and click on Open button. After all done, click on Submit button. That's it. Your effect will be submitted to TikTok for review. After review was completed, you will get an email and your effect will be live on TikTok. If you face any difficulty during any process, feel free to comment below and I will respond to your query at earliest. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel.